Hello，Hello，hello。 哦，Hello，欢迎欢迎欢迎！我刚刚在吃东西。抱歉，刚刚在吃东西，不方便说话。没有，没有，没有那么严重。现在我到了什么？现在到了什么？现在到的环节是准备开始而已。车机都还没有开始，我提早1个小时了。主办方没有跟我说1个小时，才还出发。所以我们可能会在这里挂1个小时，人来齐了，我们就应该差不多出发了。阿傻大哥，可以点歌哦。对呀，要等1个小时，麻烦呢。 不是吗？你不是大哥吗？你不是大哥就是小，你不可能不是大哥呀。那你想要点歌的话，可以用上面的感叹号 song request，然后呢，然后要么就是用连接或者用有音乐的名字。反正现在目前点歌是免费的，所以可以来分享你的音乐品味。我没品味，我有品味。Oh no, this is not good. 你看我的 Scania 有没有那种很帅的感觉？不是帅哦，是帅哦。摔的感觉 ，Hi No Scope，Oh my God，an English comment，What do you mean by an English comment，No Scope？Oh hi，Hey No Scope，How are you？This is Asa Blue，he is from Taiwan and we'll be chatting some foreign language today with him. He's also a Twitch streamer, so if you want to watch him drive in single player, you can also follow him by, yeah. He has more followers than me. Look at that. No scope. I feel jealous now. Nah, I'm loyal. I'm staying with you. Thank you so much. No scope. I really appreciate how you I appreciate you doing this. I love you too, No scope. He's very loyal. He wants to follow me. 跟踪了一个就跟定了最好的一个，好吧。Thank you, and I followed you back. Hey, perfect. You guys are friends now. You guys can hold hands and walk at the side of the road. Just like, hey, ha ha, na 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 na, hey, ha ha. No scope. What? How was your week? No country borders here. I thank you.是的，已经很多年了，这首歌。你看到了那个机器人上的所有 command， 所有的 command 了吧？上面的那些 command， 你全都可以用。听不到吗？等一下啊。现在听到了吗？Pretty good, I worked on my bike and now I'm scared. Why are you so scared of riding it? All I can say is I want to laugh so hard.之后啊，我用我的手机听一下，我音乐是不是很小声？No scope. Can you tell me if the music is too loud or too low? It's perfect. Good to know. But why are you so scared of riding your own bike? That's funny. That's really funny.You repaired your own bike and you're scared of riding it. It's just like... Welcome 各位来到直播间 Welcome to the stream. 我们这里很开心。Well,So you're afraid of just riding your bike because your brake pedals are broken. 谢谢，感谢你的认同，感谢你的认可，感谢。You don't know about me.How did you manage to break your right petal? You don't know about me. You don't know about me. I'm just curious, how did you manage to break it? It's just so funny. It's a good question. Did you step on it really hard? Just like stomp, stomp, stomp. And while you're riding it, maybe too much of. Well, I guess that's the reason why your petals are gone, I guess.阿萨布鲁，多点学英文，英文很不用。而且今天是刚刚起床，但我会潜伏到最后。你潜伏到最后个屁 ！Yeah, my dad said my leg was so. 这不证明你不就来了一个对的地方，对的地方了吗？这里就是学，这里就是说英文的地方。Yeah, my dad said my legs too strong. Yeah, your legs are too strong. That when you step on like just a rock, the rock instant breaks, right? The rock just like instantly cracks up in pieces, and yeah.Am I right or am I wrong? With a pair of strong legs, you can do a lot.Yeah, like stepping on tomatoes. Stepping on tomatoes.对哦，阿萨布鲁，你看一下我的车子，现在是黑天的，对，黑不溜秋的，看不到。帅，那肯定啊，有两个脱皮在那里，有个大 GPS， 还有我的 logo， 还有个速度。No scope. I haven't seen your cousin stopping by in the stream anymore. What happened to him? Well, I didn't see you in the stream much as well. Maybe it's because the school things?Studying or graduation or something like that, maybe. We're gonna need to wait for a long time for today's convoy. Because the convoy is
departing in probably like 13 minutes? 30 minutes, yeah, 30 minutes.
Convoy will be departing in 30 minutes.
Is it possible to send you a video, Yondi? You don't have to watch it in stream or no. You can DM me on Discord and I'll see. I'll watch it with the audio on. Just want to have your opinion. What the hell happened? Oh, okay, yeah, sure. Send it to me in DMs. I'll watch it through on my phone. And what do you think about the new mans? Oh, I love it. I really love it so much. Come on, baby.
What is happening, lol? What the heck is going on? What the heck? I think your graphics card is messed up.
Yeah, I think your graphics card is sent up, is messed up.
The graphic is...
Yeah.
Well, the reason why I think about this graphics died because you maybe have something installed and messed up the game. Ooh, this is a nice engine sound as well.
I like this engine sound. Did you try to fix this? By using the verification scan or check the game option folder or whatever that is. Yeah, that helped. Yes. Yeah. Who's beside us? Oh, this is great. Well, if that helped, then your game is fine. And yeah, it's just nice now. Ah, Samu, 你看啊。 阿萨布啦，你看呐，我这边是不是经常不会很多人 ？I asked for help on Truckers MB Discord server, and they were very helpful. Yes, it's nice. They actually help you guys. Well, depends on if the support is gonna help you.Some support just like don't even care about you. It's just so stupid. But Yeah, if it was me and the support, and I see your application, I will help you throughout the whole entire night, just to make your game back to normal. Yeah, back to normal. Hey, 你是低调的帅哥，你又不帮我。我不帮你，你不帮我，真棒。First, they said my CPU was weak. I noticed. Well, what CPU do you have? You 确实有帮我。你唯一帮你被你唯一帮帮帮了我帮了我帮了我上关注而已，也上关注而已。i3 agent, okay. It's not bad. It's agent at least. Maybe you can try to upgrade your CPU to 10th gen. Because I used 8th gen before and it kind of makes the game a bit laggy, but... Yeah, depends on how... Wait. I forgot what thing was that. Let me think about it really quick. Oh yeah, do you use Windows 10 or Windows 11? 那肯定的，我肯定是个好人。看我都每次过去看你。啊，不算每次了，这两次而已。If you're using Windows 11, I suggest you go back to Windows 10 because right now Windows 11 has so much bugs and it's only great for like 13 gen CPUs. So if you're lower than 13 gen CPU, I suggest you go back to Windows 10 because Windows 10 is so... Yes, Windows 10 is the best. But in the future, we're gonna need to, yeah, you know that. We're gonna need to forget about Windows 10 and here comes Windows 11. I don't have I don't have performance issues. Maybe more RAM was 啊。还行，你就跟他们说，如果你想，你帮我，你想跟他说，你可以跟他说，如果你想学英文，而且还想要流利的英文，那不妨来参观我的直播，因为这个直播，这个不直播重点为英文为主。How much RAM do you have? Do you have like 16 gigs of RAM? If you have 16 gigs, that's more than enough for right now. Yeah, that's more than enough. That's really more than enough. Yeah, I disabled the limiter if you wonder why my microphone is back to normal. I need to check the Discord really quick. 20 minutes. The convoy is starting in 20 minutes. We still have more time to talk about life. Life.你要是想加我的 Steam，我 Steam 的有好友码是幺，1900909090，我忘记了。我之前是记得一清二楚，我的 Steam 号码。好友码是说什么的？I forgot about my Steam. Help me. What? Yeah, I was talking with myself. What do you mean you forgot your Steam? If I forgot my Steam, how am I supposed to play Euro Truck, right? I said I forgot my Steam friend code. Yeah. Here is my Steam friend. This is my Steam friend code if you want to add me. I'm really welcome to add anyone in Steam as long as you don't send me some weird pictures or something like that. Why did I think of 119 190 what 190090? I'm not doing anything like that, you know that. Yeah, I know you. You are a loyalty and fearful person in my stream. Sometimes I don't even see you. I don't even know where you went. That's quite funny. Sometimes I don't even see you in the stream. Sometimes you don't. I just like, where's Noscope? I want to chat with him and he's gone. He's just like, where are you? He might be in the Mars, like, grabbing some eggs. Yeah, I'm an Easter egg. You're always an Easter egg. You're always the lucky charm in here. That makes me happy and fun and makes the stream nice. I'm just curious, where is all Thermoliner? We are supposed to see Thermoliner here today. But nobody's here, which is funny. No, it's not an event server, it's a Simulation 2 server. And what's the destination? The destination is Strasbourg, WGCC. Our route, it looks like this, by the way. I need to ask them, where are you guys? Okay, I'm gonna be at the Strasbourg border at the very end. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna. Why am I reading this again? Yay, finally, one Thermoliner is here. I'm not lonely anymore. broke my cheap wireless. It was working a day before perfectly fine. And the next day it wasn't turning on. Did you forget to change the batteries? Because sometimes the battery just instantly breaks down. Just instantly goes into rest. I'm just like, ah, oh, I'm gonna sleep. No, the battery was 3 days. That's unfortunate. How is the battery? How does the battery go into sleep in 2 days, 3 days? That mouse is compatible. Yeah, I mean, like, is the battery like just bad, so bad? I got so mad that I had fireworks. I made fireworks for it. You're just like clink, 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 clink. Yeah? You're just like ticking those batteries, just like clink, 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 clink. And just while you went clink, clink. I just can't think of that. I'm just thinking about it right now. That's how I got a GPU. I can't stop. Because she made fireworks. I feel like your wireless mouse is in problem. To be honest, it was worth it. I know, right? I left good. I felt good too. Nice, nice. To be honest, I still want to laugh about it because you made fireworks with it. It's just quite funny when you see fireworks with the battery. Oh my god, why is that so funny? Oh yeah, by the way, I got my new GPU. No joke, but I still found a piece. Wait, you still found a piece after 3 days I broke the mouse? What? How? What? What? You still found a piece? You mean a piece of the mouse? I still don't get it. A piece of what? The mouse or a piece of the fireworks? Yeah, it was behind my monitor and I smashed it.
Why? A piece of a mouse behind your monitor. Smashed it through my room.
Why are you torturing your mouse?
It's really funny. Your mouse is getting tortured by the school.
No, I made firework from the mouse because of it. So you've thrown your mouse on the floor and made fireworks.
I can't stop doing this anymore.
Honestly, you're torturing your mouse. That's what I know. That's what I can understand. What you're saying. You just the reason why you throw your mouse on the floor is you just wanted to watch fireworks, right? Is that what you wanted? Fireworks? Is that all you wanted? It's just fireworks with a mouse. No, because I got so mad. It's quite funny because you didn't want to watch fireworks, but you had to smash it on the floor so hard, but it just came out fireworks. Well, you need to be careful because, yeah. What happens if your what happens if your mouse just launches fire? Just be careful because we don't want that happen with you. Ooh, I almost got myself kicked out. We are departed now. We can now enjoy the convoy with no beacons. Did you bought AAA batteries? Yeah, nice. AAA batteries. Let me lift up my truck really quick. I don't want to get stuck while going on the train tracks. Oh yeah, and also I'm driving a MAN as well because my transmission is from MAN. I have a Scania with a MAN engine, with a MAN transmission. Is MAN transmission better? Oh. Well, technically, the new MAN transmission is so fast. It's one of the lowest in the game. Like the lowest lowest before was the DAF 2021, and now the MAN is more faster. Nice. I'll see you at the destination, I guess. Well, if you put a 730 on it, you will feel the speed. You will definitely feel the speed if you put a 730 in it. Wait, why am I shifted into the wrong gear? Oops. I have a 750 in my Scania. No, I don't like 750s. I like 730s more. And why is that more faster in the beginning? More power, more horsepower? No, more torque. And it's also V8 as well. Come on, who doesn't like your V8 horsepower, a V8 engine in a other truck, huh? V8 is the best. Am I not right? Who doesn't want a V8 engine in his truck? Yeah. And also the 730 is quite quiet as well, so if you put it in the man, it makes it more, it makes it as quiet as the new gen, the new Scania. I love this. I love this engine so much. This is the best. This is the best engine sound mod I've ever used. It's always the best. Yeah, I'm still better than my engine sound. Oh yes, I like. Why did I say I'm still better than my pet? It's still better than my engine sound. Yes, it is. Wait, where did you find yours? Because I want to use yours for a bit. Did you find it in like some YouTube channel or whatever? Oh, nice. That's nice. Six different sounds. You have a V8 engine sound in your truck and you're not driving a V8 engine. This is not right. You need to drive a V8 engine. I'm built different. Yes, you are built different. Like everyone is built different, so yeah, sure, send me the file and I'll just try every of them one by one. If none of them are the ones you're using, then I'm just gonna continue to use the one I like. Hey, look at this. If I have my suspension really low, I'm gonna be cranking it on the train tracks and just like make myself just fly up the sky. Just whee! Don't forget to extract it as a wind roar if you want to send it to me. Or you can send me your F mod, your TS, your FS F mod folder, and yeah. It's quite easy if you send me your folder. Like you can extract your folder into WinRAR and send it to me, and if I like it, I'll use it for a couple weeks or something. If I don't like it, then I'll just, yeah. Oh yeah, you want to hear something really, really cool, really funny? Few days ago, I was cleaning my room, and guess what I found? I found a spider in the corner. A spider. Spider-Man. No, it's just a spider. I don't know why I said Spider-Man. Spider. A friend. Yes, I found a spider friend. I didn't know I wasn't living alone in my room. So he was just chilling in the corner sleeping over there. So I just ignored him and didn't even kill it. I just left it there and just let him do his own thing. Hopefully he's not harmless. He's not harmful. Well, it's better than having a cockroach or something else. Even though sometimes I hate spiders. I found the whole zip file, so I send it. Okay, thank you. I wonder where is ASAP Blue? He's probably just like AFK lurking here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Pretty chill music. I know, right? It's chill and also good for chatting and vibing. I am, well, I'm still at the mountain road, the small road in Prague, I believe. Let me check. We are coming towards the little roundabout to the small half. I don't know. We're here, right here. Nowhere yet. That's nice, that's nice. Oh yeah, you haven't replied back. One question. Where did your cousin go? Is he like focusing on schoolworks? He is sleeping probably, but yeah, I see, because I haven't seen him for a while. Look at this transmission. This transmission is so fast. My truck is also fast. On weekend, he is playing. But not between Monday to Friday. Ah, I see. For man's transmission, you have to use the H shifter because. You have to use the H shifter, or else the automatic will kind of screw up the thing. 6 speed or 12 speed? 12. I'm not going for 16 or 6. Not my thing. I don't like 16 speeds unless I'm hauling a heavy haul that contains like locomotive or whatever. 12 speed is more than enough already. Low speed is more than enough to use. That's what I know. I only use 16 speed when I put aim. Wow. Oh, most of my trucks are 12 speed, so. Like you can definitely tell I'm using a five low, I'm using a high and low shifter, so. So you can see when I shift, I have low and I have high, something like that. Too lazy to press the A button. That's quite funny. Only 5 high. Oh, 10 speed already, and I'm already up to 110 in 10th gear. I'm too lazy to press the A button. By the way, I'm going at the left. I am going to be at the left. Not at the light board. Okay. Oh shit! He is back. Yes, he's back. He's back for business. I don't even know where he went. He's probably just in the washroom, just like, yeah, lurking in there. lurking in the washroom.
How normal that is, lurking in the washroom.
Like, when I shift into 10 gear, I feel like the 10th gear is the highest one of the gears that goes really fast. Because the 9th gear is just, like, fast after 4 high. After 8th gear. And now 10th gear seems to be like really fast because it suddenly puts down, it goes down to, oh hey, I see you over there. I think I saw the wrong person. No, that wasn't me. Maybe because the high RPM. Yes, it's the high RPM. It is the high RPM. Like, I don't even need to change gears in fifth gear, and I can just go. And it's going up. It's going faster and faster. Fifth. 10th gear, and I can go up to 110. It's just normal. This is not normal than to other trucks. My keyboard software just
play.
Why is that? What's going on with your keyboard software? Is your keyboard software like A B C D E F U and yeah? Oh, can you do the exclamation mark crash now? No scope. You can use the exclamation mark crash. Whenever you see me crash, you can use the exclamation mark crash. And it counts down how much I crashed. It passed couple convoys. I changed my button lights for ETS, just disappeared. Just, oh, okay. Oh yeah, watch. I'm only on fifth high. And my speed is going up faster and faster. After reaching to the end of the 25 RPM. Look at that. I'm already 110 in fifth gear. Is that normal? Is that normal? This fifth gear. I mean, a 10th gear, not 5th gear, 10th gear. Like normally, if you're using Scanias, and when you go to 11 gear, it goes to 110. But for this one, it's insane, because when you shift into 10th gear, your truck goes up to 110. Do you feel like my game is so extremely, extremely smooth? Did you realize that? Or did you not realize my game is so smooth? Not really. Yeah, maybe it's because of the internet problem. What about now? Do you see this? What did you change? I don't know, maybe my graphics card? I might change my graphics card already. What? Yes, I did change my graphics card now. Asa Blue, 你有机会看我的内装了。马上早上了，可以看内装了。我内装很好看的，我内装。Yes, I changed my GPU. It's a nice GPU as well. What did you get? You want to take a guess? Oh, that's a bit too high. But yes, I'm in 30 series now. I'm in the Gamer 30 series now. No, that's a bit too low. That. Wait, you said a 3060. Yes, that. Well, technically it is a 3060, but it's a bit higher than that. 3060, 3070, 3080, 3090, something. Maybe. I don't know. Well, you got it. You almost got it. Oh shit! Well, yes, you are. Yeah, you are right. It's a 3060 Ti. No. I didn't crash. That was a save. Come on. How is that a crash when I saved it? And how is that new GPU? Oh, I love it so much. I feel like my 2060 can retire now. Wait, I might be able to build another computer. Because I still have the parts for my power supply and GPU. I might be able to build another one. Streamer PC. Yeah, maybe something like that, but I need to buy something, I don't know. You call those again adapter for graphics adapter? Graphic capture card? Oh yeah, capture card, yeah. I need to buy a capture card. That's not how you drive, my friend. Yeah, capture card. Trying his suspension. Yes, he's trying his suspension for sure. How far are we? Let's see. 141 kilometers left. Oh yeah. If you've seen one of my stream, I went to Kirkenes. No. I went to the Iceland Secret Road. You might be able to see that in once in one of my YouTube streams. It's quite funny. It's quite funny because I messed up so much and almost got stuck and sometimes got myself stuck in the road and yeah, something like that. It's quite funny to watch me getting stuck in that area. Hey, look at this. I'm only fifth gear. Come on. I'm already doing 100 kilometers. Is that normal? I'm only on 10th gear. This is 10th gear's power? Is this 10th gear's power? This is not supposed to be 10 gears power, but the power is like insane. Asabulu Daijoli, you look her, what a nice drum. I'm not far. Oh, are you over there? Is that you over there? I don't think that's a dot. Is that a dot over there? Nope, it's not a dot. The front of the convoy, oh. Oh, the border over there? You mean the border over there, or... Yeah, you're not here. You're not in this rest area, then you should be over there then. If you see the head, you should be able to see us really soon. Wait, I see a dot. Is that you? Is that you? Oh, yeah, that's you. Is that you? Yeah, that's you. That's you. Hello, no scope. Hello, no scope. Hello? Hello? Hola, hola. Bye. Bye. What do you think of my truck? Is this sexy or is it not sexy? Make sure that you type it right. Is this sexy or is it sexy? Sexy or sexy? Sexy. My reshade on now and it's still smooth. I quite like it. Sexy one. No, you said you typed it wrong. You need to only type sexy or sexy. I'm gonna disable this. This is quite hard to see. I'm going to play Modern Warfare 2019 with my friend. See you later. Okay, thank you so much for coming to the stream. Thank you for hanging out with me again. Hopefully I'll see you again in the next stream. We're here at the destination now. 我们到终点喽。 Nope, sorry, teaser. Here at the destination， 好了，我们已经到了我们的终点了。我们已经成功的到达我们的终点啦，终点啦。然后，虽然直播不是很久，但是呢，也快要两个小时了。Thank you so much for watching， and。It's been like almost 2 hours. It's been almost 2 hours, I believe.啊、你看我的内装 MP 上的内装，红色的方向盘，红色的东西搭配这个叫碳纤维，好吧，碳不叫碳纤维了，其实叫磨砂吧，应该叫。装的真的很美，那肯定很美啊！我还有很多车呢，我还有几台车啊，我还有一台车内装还挺不错的。这台昨天开的这台跟你跑的时候，这台是就是这台，然后呢，这个内装就是这样子的。红灰色搭配着棕色和奶黄色，就你最特别，人家都是蓝色，那肯定的，那必须的。因为我每台车都不一样，好吧。然后这台是我的公司车，车队公司的车。这是你的后宫，不算吧，但是也算吧。然后最后就是我的 man 了，我的 man 了。我这边雨好大，太吵了，没办法。这台是我第一次开的一台8x4。我很久没有开过8x4了，所以我开了台8x4，然后呢，另一台也是8x4，这台也是8x4。你每台配色都是经典系，对呀、啊，就除了我这两台车以外。 其他都是一些不一样的配色。好嘞，赶紧拍个照。哎，按错了，我按错了。拍张照，走了，他们都走了。喂，不要挡住我拍照。喂，不要挡住我拍照。喂，这是。感谢你的收看，感谢你过来陪伴我完成这趟车距。然后呢，我也准备关播了，因为我也没有别的事情要做了。毕竟我都不打算玩，我打算玩点别的游戏。我也不知道做什么，我也不知道做。我直播也不会播那个游戏，因为太过于，不能乱播那个游戏，太过于什么了，所以先把图片放上去。好了， Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed my stream as well. If you like the video, make sure to follow me on Twitch, twitch.tv/yondeets2. If you also enjoyed the video, why not drop down a follow, turn on notifications, and yeah.Thank you so much for coming. I hope you all enjoy your day and night. Thank you so much and See you guys soon. I mean, see you guys in the next video. And next stream. I'll be linking down below my Twitch channel and Twitter account and any other stuffs. Yeah, and good day. 感谢各位收看，记得如果喜欢的记得按赞，然后订阅我的 YouTube 频道。我的 YouTube 频道将会每次有车剧的时候都会开直播，然后顺便评论一下你想看我怎么开车，反正我开车方式都很奇葩。啊，感谢大家收看，记得按时吃饭哦，也拜拜各位，拜拜。I'm holding on to many things past, to anything that's gonna change my memories back. I'm holding on to everyone good, to everything.